lovely friends. It is another beautiful day here at the house, and I am planning on doing some more mudding and taping. Hope you guys aren't sick of it yet. I'm thankfully not sick of it yet. It's been about a week since we started, not even a week, and I've been here every night, I believe, doing some work. Not nearly as much as Jay has. Jay's the true MVP of this house. We all know it. But I have been working when I can, and this evening I am planning on getting back to it. But before that, I wanted to show you what updates we have. So we're here in the living room, and as you can see, the ceiling is all done. Really, the whole room is all done, which looks amazing. And the front entryway here, other than some bigger hole issues, a lot of it is done. Ceiling. Whoa, looks like I missed something last night. Those holes, I don't know what happened there. But I did work on the ceiling last night, so that wasn't too bad. That's probably where I'm gonna start today. The bay window still needs work, but she's got a lot of big holes, so we're gonna have to use the big stuff. Anyway, I'm going to get to work. I know last time my mom was here with me and we were very chatty, but tonight I think I'm just going to let you enjoy the beautiful sounds of plastering, mudding, whatever you wanna call it, the sheetrock holes, and it's kind of peaceful. So I hope you enjoy it.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, pals, for those of you who are still awake, I'm calling it quits for the day. We got a lot accomplished in just a few hours. 3 hours-ish, or less than 3 hours, so not too bad. Let me show you the finished product. Our beautiful laundry room. Everything is done except for, I didn't do the corners and the ceiling. I only did up that high because, quite frankly, I didn't want to go upstairs and get the tall ladder. And also, I'm just hungry and ready to be done. So that's a good job, I think. And we worked on some of the dining room, living room, ceiling. Basically, the problem is we have a mess in here. We've got sheetrock scraps, which are going to the dump probably tomorrow, but I didn't feel like moving everything like to another side of the room just to move it again into the truck or whatever. So I just didn't do this whole side. I didn't work on any of the ceilings, but everything on this side is basically done. And all of this stuff will be moved eventually and that ceiling will be done. Very soon we'll be able to put this ceiling up because the holes are drilled. I think we just need to put this pipe down through for the radiators upstairs. And I believe the hole is drilled. Yeah, the hole is drilled for the drain, shower drain, but it doesn't appear that there's a pipe going through it, so that still needs to be done. We are doing a, what is it called? Schluter shower system thing for the bottom, for those of you who know what that is. I don't really, but it's like, it goes underneath it and it gives the right, like, what is it called? Like, makes the floor the right way for the drain, so all the water goes down the drain hole and all that stuff. And then you put tile or whatever on top of it. So we have that here. It is not in yet. I don't really know. This is it, I guess. Schluter, yeah. And I think it's cut. Maybe. Oh, that's it. It's actually like styrofoamy stuff. I don't know. We'll see how that goes. But then the plan is to put the tile on top of that and the micro cement on the walls. Getting tired. I did want to show you this one other thing. So I'm in the first bedroom that we sanded. That's going to be my bedroom. The first bedroom that we taped. But I wanted to let you know that Jay did sand this and started working on the second coat. So at the beginning of the video, you may have heard him. But you can see that it's like it makes a wider layer. And you can't really see the tape so much, which is nice. And then you sand it down again. And then you probably have to do it another time. But starting to look very nice. Starting to look very, very nice. Because, yeah, you can't really see the tape so much. Like, you know, this is the first one. And I know it's dark, so the camera's going a little wonky, but you can see where the tape is, you know. But over here, you can't. So that is a good thing, in my humble opinion. So anyway, lots of progress being made here. Tune in next time to see what else is happening here at the house. Lots of exciting things. I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope it was peaceful and enjoyable and not just snoring boring. Let me know in the comments below if you thought it was snoring boring or peaceful and enjoyable. But whether you liked it or not, tune in next time. It'll probably be, who knows what we'll be doing here. But I'm excited. I hope you are too. I will see you guys next time on A Drill and a Dream.